This is your quickie, Suraj. What would you do if you woke up as the following people, Atiya Shetty?
I would play with my dog, Brody.
Okay, and what will you do if you woke up as Karan Johar?
I would call Suraj Pancholi for his next film.
Okay. Yeah. For Dostana 2?
Maybe.
Yeah. Okay. If you were to lose your memory, what is that one thing or person you'd happily forget?
24 years of my life. My life starts now for me.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Chalo.
Yeah.
If you were in a same-sex relationship, Suraj, who's one Indian actor you'd pick as a partner?
Maybe Tiger, because I could go to the gym with him.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Sounds like a good side to me. What do you have that none of your contemporaries have?
A story, I guess.
Like you're trying to say that you have a personal story and they don't have stories in their movies.
No, I'm talking about personal life.
Okay. Huh.
Yeah. You know, what you have been through in life makes you...
There's a the solid person. Journey.
Yes, a solid had. Journey. Yeah.
Okay.
Journey, not story.
A journey. Yes. Okay. Kill, marry, hook up, Atiya, Isabel, Kiara.
I would kill no one. Can I say marry?
Yeah.
Maybe Kiara.
You'll marry Kiara?
Yeah.
Then hook up with Isabel and Atiya. That is the other option.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, chalo. Yeah. Never have I ever bitched about a co-star.
Co-star?
Yeah.
No, I have not.
Just shut up.
Where have I bitched about?
I mean, I'm not saying like sabotage their career.
See, I've done two, three films. I've not bitched about no one. Maybe in the future when I have 40 films passed, then you ask
I think
me.
You've already done it by anyway.
Yeah, I've not.
Have you ever hit on a co-actor? It doesn't have to be the
hero. Yes, I have. Yeah.
Have you ever gotten hit on by a co-actor?
Yes, I have.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have you low-key experimented with the same sex?
No.
Like in a fun way, I'm saying.
No.
Like in a truth or dare game?
No.
Yeah. Okay. If you were to break into the following people's bedrooms, what do you think you'll find hidden away, Kiara?
I have no idea. I don't know that well.
What do you think you'll find hidden away in Atiya's bedroom?
Her second phone.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Well, I think she'll have Drake's number. I mean, they follow each other on social media. And what about Salman?
Maybe his bracelet, because he hides it. It's been lost before, so...
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
If a truth serum was given to one of your girlfriends, what would you ask her?
Do you love me?
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Aren't they very clear about this?
You never know nowadays. You okay. never know nowadays.
Yeah. So you like give her truth serum and be like, chalo, ab batao.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah.
What is one thing that turns you on the most?
Lips.
Better.
Yeah.
I'm getting better answers on this show. Okay, Tara Sutaria or Ananya Pandey, who according to you is a more promising debut?
Ananya.
Well done. Happy birthday to you, turning 21 and all.
Happy birthday.
Okay, yeah. Well done. Porn or yourself, what are you most likely to Google before you go to sleep?
I do none, because what's written about me is bullshit and so is porn, because it's there's no emotional... It's not, it's that job and it's not real. Yeah.
Stop breaking the hearts.
It's not real.
So many teenagers watching this show.
It's like watching WWE, it's not real fighting.
Yeah, don't watch porn, guys, watch buy invite only.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah. It's porn enough.
Yeah.
Chalo, I think that was your quickie, Suraj.
Yeah.